everybody, children, my dear children, most welcome to my channel. What is the name of my channel? Learn with Harpreet. Here is my channel where you will get videos, educational videos from classes 1 to 8 for the subjects English, Science and Maths. Okay, for the classes 1 to 8 I have taken 3 subjects, English, Science and Maths. I try my best to cover each and every topic from these subjects for every class. Okay, so this is the continuation of my last video. For class 4th science, I was teaching you plants, adaptations in plants. I was teaching you and I told you plants are of two types, terrestrial plants and aquatic plants, depending upon the habitat where they live. So they have the adaptation, they have such features according to which they can easily live in that habitat. So today I'll discuss about terrestrial plants and we'll go ahead afterwards to aquatic plants, because terrestrial plants also have some parts. Terrestrial means on land. Okay, now the land can be a plain, land can be a mountain or hilly area, land can be marshy areas, land can be forest. So today I'll take 2 points only, that is plants that grow in plains and the plants that grow in mountains or hilly areas. Then after that, in upcoming videos, we'll also learn plants that grow in deserts, that grow in marshy areas. Okay, other parts we'll discuss later. Let's come to the point, plants in plains. The plants, those are grown in plains, the climate in the plains is neither too cold nor too hot. Na zyada garam hota hai, na zyada thanda hota hai. The plants that grow here, jo plants plains pe grow karte hain, they have lots of branches. Branches, you know na, like this is a plant, this is a branch. Okay, these are the branches that grow from stem. So they have lots of branches and these plants, they shed their leaves in winter. Shed their leaves means inki pattiyan jhadti hain. When? In winter. Winter mein inki pattiyan jhadti hain, sardiyon mein. Examples are mango tree, gulmohar tree and banyan tree. Okay, so this was about the plants in plains, that grow in plains. Come to the next point, plants that grow in mountains or hilly areas. Have you been to mountains? Kya aap kabhi pahadon wali jagah pe gaye hain, hilly areas pe gaye hain? Yes, I have gone many times and I have seen there, maine dekha hai wahan pe, there are trees like this, like a conical shape, like a cone. You know why? I'll tell you why. See, the climate is very cold in mountains, extremely cold. You just, when you will go to a hill station or you have gone to a hill station, you have must have seen that the climate there is very cold on the mountains or hilly areas. So what happens? Say some places there must be snowfall also, snowfall in many areas, and the conical shape of the trees is made so as to allow the snow to slide off easily, so that the snow slides off easily. See, this is a cone, this is like this, the trees are grown so that the snow slides off easily. So the snow which comes, deposits on the tree, it slides off easily through the slopes. That is why they have a cone like structure, cone like shape. Examples are fir tree, pine tree and cedar tree. Okay, now what adaptations do these plants have? What features do these plants have according to which they are able to adjust over there? The first feature is these trees are tall, straight and cone shaped. Okay, the second is they have needle, some trees of out of them have needle like leaves, needle like. So, ek itara. Now, third point is most of the trees are evergreen, most evergreen. Now, I've come to a word evergreen. Now what does this evergreen means? Evergreen means there are again two types of trees. They are deciduous trees. There are evergreen trees. See, deciduous trees, they shed their leaves in winter season. Inki winter season mein pattiyan jhad jati hain. And to protect themselves from cold, because bahut thandi hoti hai aur sari pattiyan jhad jati hain, and the new leaves come in the next spring season and new leaves appear again in the next spring season. So aisi trees hoti hain, deciduous trees. Next is evergreen trees, which do not shed leaves in any time of the year. They remain evergreen throughout the year. See, do not shed their leaves at all and they remain green throughout the year. They are called evergreen trees. So here the word which I mentioned was that the trees which grow in mountains or hilly areas are most of them are evergreen. That means they remain green almost throughout the year. So this was the video for two types plains in plants in plains and plants in mountains or hilly areas. In the next video you will come to know plants that grow in deserts, plants that grow in marshy areas, and more in detail. So please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel and be in continuation with me. Thank you.